I always knew I was going to be in sports since I was a little girl. I was very, very active. My parents took me to a gymnastics lesson when I was younger. I did that for 4 years. And then in 1996, I was watching the Olympics and I saw Annie Pelletier winning her bronze medal, and I told my parents that I wanted to be just like her. So they put me into diving. For me, family is everything. I mean, they're the ones who've been supporting me through good and bad. I come from a family that's very, very active, that are in love with the Olympics, and they just transferred that passion to me, and seeing me going to the Olympics, I mean, it's such a dream come true for them. If you could feel my fire, it's for you. Flames draw high out to you. Street light shines through my window. The tremble's for you. Take my heart, let it go. London's wild, but I'm alone. You're so far, but I'm not tired. I'm coming for you. I've always dreamed to go to the Olympics, and I've achieved that. And now my dream is to get an Olympic medal. I always have that dream in my mind. I'm gonna continue until I achieve it.